Monday at 10, dozens of Arkansas kids living with HIV.
I used to think I was the only kid that had HIV.
Their daily struggles.
I take 3 pills twice a day.
And what these kids have to overcome. Monday on KARK 4 News at 10.